All right, so what can you tell me about the tone of season two?
The tone. We're in a very similar tone in terms of.
It's actually a delicate balance
of being just crazy enough,
you want more?
Having enough fun, enough comedy,
back to work.
But having an emotional reality with our characters. So that we're maintaining. Actually, it's actually allowed us to go. Now that we're invested more with the characters, to go a bit more ridiculous actually with some of our storylines because. Once you're grounded with these characters,
you're in for the ride.
You're in for the ride, and you can. As long as that tone is solid, you can go nuts in other places, I think.
Great. So in season two, is there a single goal similar to how there was in season one? It was about preventing Moloch from accomplishing bringing the second horseman. But
we ended the first season with the introduction of the character of War. Mm-hmm. So we have the Horseman of War on the scene, and I think this season is really about War and Redemption. We have what we've created with a character who is War is the son of two of our leads. So it was a very natural family dynamic that maybe it's not very natural, but this very twisted family dynamic that we're going to get to play out over the season. Yeah. And I think testing those loyalties is going to be a lot of the fun that we have.